So from this portion of scripture where we've read, I know Psalms talks about God forgives us of our sins and he throws them in the sea of forgetfulness. Amen. How many of you remember that verse in Psalms? Amen. So it's like when you sin, God takes away, you know, when you confess your sins, he takes them and he throws them into a sea of forgiveness, of forgetfulness. And, but I know as children of God, some of us have a tendency of going to that sea and fishing those sins again. Amen. But God has forgiven, some you hold on. That's what unforgiveness does. It's like you're going back to that sea and then fishing them back. Amen. So here's a very interesting story. This man is forgiven. He owed 10,000. Amen. Maybe let's just put it in our lay terms here. Maybe let's say he owed someone 10,000. And then it was time to pay back. And the king says, you know, since you can't pay it back, I'll forgive you. I'll cancel the debt. Amen. But then again, this person was forgiven. Someone also owed, let's say, 100 rands. Amen. So he said, he goes to that person and says, I want my 100 rands now. If you don't pay it, you know, I'll do something. Amen. And he did something. He threw him in prison until he was able to pay that 100 rands. Amen. But the other servants, they heard what had happened and went back to the king and said, "You, this guy you forgave of 10,000. You couldn't forgive someone of 100 rands that he owed." Amen. You see what unforgiveness does. Amen. And verse 35, where we have read, says, "So my heavenly Father will also do to you if each of you from his heart does not forgive his brother his trespasses." Amen. So it's like when God has forgiven you of something and you don't forgive the other person, it's like that thing still stands, isn't it? When we read from this scripture, hallelujah. So let's just go in our teaching. Amen. What is forgiveness? Amen. Forgiveness is learning to let go or letting go. Amen. When someone has hurt your feelings, amen, when you forgive and say, "I forgive someone," you let them go, you release them. Like what the king did, amen. He released the guy and canceled the debt, amen. It is a decision to let the past be what it was, amen. Forgiveness is a decision, it's a choice that you make. Okay, this person hates me in the past, I'll leave it there in the past and I'll move on, amen. It is also freedom or cancel a debt where we're afraid. It's giving someone another chance, amen. When someone hates you, you don't say, "Well, I'm not going to play with you. Don't talk to me. You are not my friend anymore." No. If someone hates you, amen, and I'm saying I forgive them, we'll still continue with our friendship normally like we did before the hate was there. Amen. You understand? And then forgiveness is a continuous process. Amen. I know some of us say, I can forgive, but I will not forget. Amen. It's a continuous process. Yes, sometimes you might not forget. Amen. I will not forget what my husband did to me maybe 10 years.